Leitmotif, a brown-washed drawing, likely set in a bordello dormitory, withheld. Forget what we know so far, what that line emphasizes, to make me think about wanting to come back to where we started. The trajectory is well known. It's not macabre, but calmly moving, like a standing Buddha. I don't think I managed to persuade, perhaps because there are things I did not think to spell out. Interstitial space. Careful, I wanted to shout out. For each voiceover, I wish I had a recording. As in a positive print on paper, and by some strange inward urgency, there's something of meaning. It doesn't matter who you are, but a cyclical responsibility, physically alone and privately human. By some strange inward urgency, where, added to this cruelly delicate organism, our sound is noise, noise is misfortune, misfortune is tragedy, tragedy is joy, joy is ecstasy, ecstasy is friend, friend is lover, lover is God. God is cruel. Follow the ways of the priests and come tell them your dreams. I will be in Voltaire. No more than this. Rest assured.